sitting there?
Not long, Mr. Kelso.
Look lovely, Princess. You haven't exactly caught me at my best. It's okay, Miss Lipton. I'm a big boy. I know how to take my licks.
Please, call me Elsa.
Okay, Elsa. I'll do for you.
I'd like to expand because
I can join the dots, Elsa.
Cole needs your help, Jack. The police department have frozen him out.
Look, you're obviously a brave lady, but you can't fight all Cole's battles for him.
I just wanted to apologize for...
You don't have to apologize. You were right about Evolution. Tell me something. What was Lou Buckwalter's regular job?
He was a carpenter. He built sets for RKO, Warner Brothers.
Set carpenter? Don't mind, Elsa. I'd like to get a little rest now. I've got a lot more dots to join. It's making my head hurt.
That's perfectly understandable, Mr. Jack. I hope we can meet again under less dramatic circumstances.
I hope so too, Princess. I'd like that.
You Kelso?
Who's asking?
Peterson, Assistant DA.
You're in the wrong building, Peterson. This is a hospital.
A wise guy. Let me tell you a story, Kelso.
Can I get the abridged version? My head hurts.
You're a funny guy, Jack.
What do you want, Peterson?
A colorful character mentioned your name. He said that you might know something about...
There's a problem with colorful characters, Peterson. First they send you over a drink, then they buy you dinner, then you get a phone call in the middle of the night for a favor. Try rubbing shoulders with some solid citizens. They're the ones you're supposed to protect.
You finished, Kelso?
For the moment.
I'm going to run for DA, Kelso. The current administration stinks.
And you want me to help?
I'm looking for a DA's investigator. You get a gun and a badge and $120 a month.
I get $150 a month now.
I'm going after the vice squad, Kelso. It's going to get me elected.
I've got something better. How about Leland Monroe?
The property developer?
You think I fell down the stairs?
An ally. An ally. Interesting. Plot thickens. Guess. How many cases? What? No. How many cases do we have left? This case and another case. So this is the second to last case. Maybe it'll take a while.
Thanks for the patch up, Princess. Might be the only R&R I get for some time.
Why are you calling her Princess, dude? Anyway, I guess I ran out the wrong entrance. Is this a hospital? This doesn't look like a hospital. It looks like a house. I guess they can call a hospital whatever the fuck they want to call it. No, I want to get to my destination. Let's see if they're any street crimes. I must have missed a bunch. I'll do a series where I wrap up and do the street crimes. Frau Lichtmann. C. Benson, apartment 2. 1. This is a nice complex. Open up, asshole!
Remember me?
Jack! It's good to see you. You've caught me at a slightly inopportune moment. Can we do this some other time?
Back off, Curtis. Move away from the door.
Jack, there's no call for that.
Smooth, Curtis. I'll give you that. You try to get me killed and you still manage to be polite about it.
Jack, how could you accuse me of having anything to do with that?
I want to know all about you and Monroe, Curtis. You give it up or I beat it out.
Get the fuck out of here, Jack. You're fired. Who do you think you are? Get out of town now while you still have the chance. You have no idea what kind of forces you're dealing with here.
I guess we've exhausted the passive options. Sit tight, Curtis. I'm taking a look around.
Let's beat the shit out of this guy. Yeah. Album. Okay. Before the days where you could illegally download all the music you ever wanted. Oh, let's X some of this. Drink right from the bottle.
What exactly do you expect to find, Jack?
Sit tight, douchebag. I'll get to you later. It's a murder weapon! Look at it! Probably heavy enough to kill someone with. Don't want to talk to him yet. I want to find some evidence here first.
To get all of the stockholders, I need to follow the paper trail.
Jack, you've made a terrible mistake. Get out!
Oh my god! Shut the fuck up! You dickweed? Okay, what's this?
I knew you were in bed with a lesion, Curtis. Now I know why.
Huh. $221,000. It's not that much for a big corporation.
What exactly do you expect to find?
You said that already, asshole. Now sit tight. Oh, it's a Playboy magazine. Okay. What else do we have out here? Another room.
How old are you, princess?
16, mister.
Ta! What a fucking pervert.
How old are you, really?
Nearly 13.
Oh!
Take
what a fucking pervert.
As you get old. Love? That has nothing to do with love, Curtis.
Some might find your romantic notions endearing, Jack. I find them very tiring.
Oh,
you're
man.
Finished, Curtis.
That remains to be seen, Jack.
I haven't told you about my new job, Curtis. DA's investigator.
What do you think the DA reports to, Jack?
Get dressed. You're getting out of here.
He's not so bad. He just lays on top of me and grunts for a few minutes. He's kind. He buys me nice things.
Get dressed. You're leaving.
God. This guy's fucked up.
She will only come back.
Time to talk to this guy.
I want answers, Curtis. So pay attention.
Please, Jack. I'm not a violent man.
Get it, Curtis. You're vice president of the company. Why take the risk?
It's a simple business transaction, dear boy.
Yeah, that's it, huh?
You're lying, Curtis. Something happened at the company, didn't it? That's why you took the bribe.
Bribe? What bribe? How can you accuse me of benefiting ahead of the company? Maybe you didn't hear what I said. You're fired. The way this company is run is no longer any of your goddamn affair.
Tell me about the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
You're talking about the future of Los Angeles. You cannot interfere with these plans.
Information, Curtis.
Business people who have joined forces to meet the demand for new homes.
Fire.
You and Monroe are going to scam those guys out of their GI bond.
Jack, you are so naive.
Shit.
Why the big payoff in the Buckwalter case? It was bound to bring it to attention.
Who could have predicted this particular confluence of events? Elsa Lichtman as the beneficiary who spurns the cash. The brilliant but flawed detective becoming her lover. And you, Jack, taking their bait.
You buy green lumber and use it to build houses. How do you expect it to end?
Mr. Monroe has a fine reputation for building houses. What would I know about his choice of building materials?
You smug son of a bitch, you're lying again. It's an insurance scam, pure and simple.
And how do you prove that, Jack? My assessors wrote the policies on the houses. I only approve the reports, Jack. I'm the rubber stamp. This doesn't come back to me.
Oh, of three correct. Fuck. This.
Maybe I can't work it out, but Phelps can. He may be many things, but he is one of the best detectives the LAPD has ever had.
Your card is marked, Jack. You'll have an unfortunate accident if you don't leave town.
Your California isn't the same as mine, Mr. Benson. Not at all.
Let's go grill this asshole. Let's go see Phelps. That cheating cocksucker son of a bitch. Why am I going here? I want to see Phelps.
This is KTI,